Hey guys, this is my brand new Trek Fuel AXA. Up front, I'm running Fox 34 Rhythms. The rims are a Bontrager Linecom 30, wrapped in Bontrager XR4 Tevishu tyres. I'm running SRAM Guide R brakes with a Bontrager dropper seat. Now moving on to the rear end, I'm running Trivativ cranks. I'm running a 1x12 SRAM GX group set. The cassette goes from 10 tooth to 50 tooth. I'm running a 32 tooth chain ring up the front. Same tyres, XR4 Tevishu. And my Fox Reactive Evol mid-shock. Now moving on to travel, we are running a 150mm dropper seat, 130mm on the Fox 34 Rhythms, and 130mm travel on the mid-shock.